I mean, it's a feat for me to even play this mode at all, because I usually do not play this mode at all, so. Like, I avoid it with the plague. Okay, I'm gonna tell you this right now. Remember the, Rek'Sai shithead? Someone very similar to that is in the enemy team, the Trundle. He's gold too. Season 9 Platinum. And is very aggressive, so... I have to watch out for him, apparently.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
And the Malphite is a Mordekaiser main. So has good vision score, he's auto heals. He's a top lane main that mains Renekton. They're a 5-man, but their jungler is really evil. That's gonna be something.
This will be quick.
Our Lux is not bad. The thing that worries me is remake or not.
You are not in motion.
I mean, I wouldn't mind remaking with what their jungler looks like. The jungler is terrifying as shit. From what I can see of him. Not just that, this particular Trundle is evil. And this Trundle is their by far best card. By far. Like, I would not want to meet that guy in a dark alley. Let me put it that way. Yas loves Yas, but it's kind of shitty in general. They have a 35% overall win rate in general. No, in just in general, not just in rank, just in general. Their whole overall win rate in their entire all their games is 35%. Which sounds good until you realize you're not supposed to lose 70%. So much LP in bronze. Like, I literally in bronze get like 20 LP away. 20 LP away. No, even in bronze in general. The Trundle's really evil, so watch for him. When I mean evil, he gets drags. He's aggressive. He will be coming bot lane, 100%. Very shocked he hasn't come up on this one.
You think you can beat me?
First blood. An ally has been slain.
I don't know. I wasn't expecting Trundle, honestly, as a general. He's become a more popular. Facing Trundle is really awful. Like, really awful. See, I want to bully this Malphite, but the main problem with bullying Malphite is the fact that I don't know if Trundle is going to focus my lane really hard or not. That's my problem. It's more of a problem when you get those better junglers, because the better junglers tend to focus my lane. The better the jungler they are, the more they gank. Like, gank my lane actively. I don't know why that is, but it's a thing. I'm gonna have to use a sweeper to check for vision.
It will make a fine offering. My god doesn't want peace.
How's the murdering gas going?
Yeah,
slain.
Go. It's a go time, Yas. Better back. Can I buy it yet? Do what type of build? Get in the top. Well, I'm already in the top 2k, Illoai. What am I talking about? It's gonna be hella hard to get in the top 1,000. It's gonna require at least 30. I'm not anywhere near you. Quite a bad guy. Dip shit, thanks you for fighting me. The fuck? I don't know what's going through these people's minds, honestly, sometimes. Like I'm watching this dip shit. Why should we care about such things? Should I roam over there? Because my ult's in about a minute. I think I should.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I should.
Enemy killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
I'm away.
An ally has been slain.
ults in 30 seconds. I'm walking over there. Did he TP? I'm gonna go look for... Did he use R again? Does he have like RCDR burns? Because I have a feeling he does. I have more than double spawn. I'm saving my ult because I don't know where the other people are. That's why. Oh, they have it. Of course they have it. I for a second I thought that was an enemy. Next item's death stance. I can 1v1 him. I've been influencing the map. For some reason I knew he was gonna ult, so I didn't bother. I'm just scanning. I'm sorry if I'm a little rusty at Illoai, that's why I made a mistake earlier. I gave the 91% to the XI. Why are they all here? Oh, that last NATO, man. God damn it. If it wasn't 3 and Trundle didn't ult me, I'd say we're ahead. Yes, also uses it. I mean, I still got a kill out of it. I'm not in a bad situation. I do need to farm some more, though. If I can get my core. I need to get my core items.
I value truth and
I can get my core, that would be great.
Now!
An enemy has been slain.
Move!
come away. No, he's fucking. Dodge, he windwalled my shit. He windwalled my chest. I needed to select a different target other than the Yass. He windwalled it. Ugh. Next item's Thornmail, though. Wish he didn't windwall that with such a good reaction time. That was annoying. I wish I didn't select him, because he's doing it with that. Alright, next item. You know, I have to go farm up for the next item. Or get kills, actually. Kill up for the next item. Screw power farming right now. I need to make an impact. This is where I have to put my money where my mouth is and gain LP. Yeah, no. This is where I have to show him the money. We need to clear out any and all wards on the way there. Because I need to know where they are so I can get the test. The test isn't important. Like that! I'll get a Farsight alteration.
Many die. Worthy souls fight in forms.
I want to, but I have to try to deal with the Trundle and the... Why would you go that? That's trolling. The fuck?
No!
They're gonna hard focus me. Alright, I'm going bot to save the Draven, because he's going to get his ass whooped.
Thank you.
I got the Trundle ult in Mayfair a lot. Alright, what am I gonna buy?
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Yeah, just a lot of health. For now. I expected this Trundle to be a much greater threat from his stats. He averages 8, 3, and 10, by the way. That's what that Trundle averages, 8, 3, and 10. I mean, he's currently gold 2, high rating. Quite a high rating. I'm surprised he isn't 1v5ing by his rate. He's gonna win. I didn't get either one. I like how the what's his choice? Lone Yuumi. I mean, also the Trundle wants to maintain his win rate. He wants to get to, like, back to Platinum, I'm pretty sure. Because he was Platinum. How he got there? Oh my god, that's so gross. He uses all on the guns. Should I go Spirit Massage or Randuin's Omen?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Thinking Randuin's.
Enemy killing spree. Enemy double kill. Aced.
Well, there was this huge fight where Draven got caught under tower, and then they all collapsed on me. I tried to kill them all at once, but Trundle ulted me, and that makes me squishier. Well, I'm also 7-4. I'm 7-4 right now. I'm one of the more fed people on my team. Hard because I don't have my range. Trundle is really effective against our team because of the amount of users that we have. Makes it effective in a way. Because he does well into against bruisers and stuff and squishies. It's like a very powerful duelist, Trundle.
Your team has
So many people play. Somehow I predicted that. He went on the ass. Wait, Corky did most of that damage? Corky's actually doing a lot of damage to me. Their own life. Go. Amount of healing. Too much. Fuck. Alright, actually, I need anti-healing, because otherwise, that's too much healing. I can't.
An ally has been slain.
Like, literally, I can't seem to get through the healing. And Yuumi ignited me, apparently.
Now I'm all spooled up!
It is the soul that is life.
Well, I need executioners. Like, I got it now, but like, I need it because otherwise I cannot get through their hands. Damn vision.
enemy has been slain.
The waves will drag you down.
An ally has been slain.
You got the Yuumi. Like, I don't know. This is a puzzle. One of us should have banned Yuumi. Victor banned Yuumi.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed.
All they need is one carry to make it work.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy is unstoppable.